it's actually be the first time that I've seen him look as though he's feeling some of the strain of being president.
A unique photographic record of Obama's first 100 days, only in the Sunday Times. It's huge and has a brain the size of a banana, but it certainly doesn't eat them. Primeval is coming up after animals do the funniest things.
A walrus who can...